Hi, I'm Cameron Diaz. I'm here at the BESE kitchen, and I'm going to make a Bistec de Palomilla. This is a recipe that I learned from my abuelo. Bistec de Palomilla is a very typical Cuban steak, and I'm also going to be making a mojito with Avaline white wine. So, first thing I'm going to do is cut the onion. I'm going to put a little bit of olive oil in a hot pan. Break up your onions so that they all get cooked. This is kind of what it sounds like in my head when I'm cooking. Quiet. And I'm just thinking about what it is I'm going to do next. So I'm going to let this cook. Add salt to your onions to help it get all the sugars out. What we're going to do is make a marinade. There's a orange, Cuban orange, that is sweet and sour at the same time. It's one of the main seasonings in Cuban meals. It's orange juice and lime juice. Mix it around. And now I'm going to season my steak. I'm going to just move this out of the way a little bit. I'm going to just put a little bit of olive oil. These are sirloin steaks. The garlic powder that's on here. And I'm just going to sprinkle. This one's actually the onion powder. I put garlic and onion and garlic granules. On both sides. I'm going to take the orange juice and the lime juice and I'm going to pour it over. Salt. Now you're going to want your fire to be really high so that this glaze evaporates all the liquid. And I'll just put these to the side. Now, for the steak, I'm going to heat the oil up. And vinegar is going to be like a lime juice. But I put it on only right before I put it in the pan. The vinegar will destroy the protein in the steak and make it mushy because it's very thin. Just a little sprinkle. You usually use a lime with it, but my grandfather would always use vinegar.
I swear to God, that's my grandfather.
Oh my God.
He's like, what are you doing? Giving away my secrets.
One later. There we go. Onions on top. And that's it. The onions with the orange and the lime together. It's so good. So now we're gonna make the mojito. With the Avaline white wine. I'm using honey and I'm gonna make it into sort of like a simple syrup. So I'm gonna add a little bit of hot water to it to melt it. Take mint, you don't need a lot. Mint's very powerful. Into the glass. That's it. I'm gonna add my ice. A little bit of simple syrup. Just about there. And piece of mine. The Avaline white wine is just the perfect refreshment. I started Avaline with my partner, Catherine Bauer, because we were having a hard time finding out what was in the bottle of wine that we were drinking. So we created a wine that was transparent about its contents, and it's delicious with a steak. Thank you so much for letting me share with you my recipe. It means a lot to me. I love you all. Thank you so much. You guys.
I'm gonna kill this motherfucker.
Pray to God. Damn it!